Zdar, tady Duke. Vítám vás u další epizody své New Play Lumen Walkthrough série na hru Kingdom Come Deliverance. Skončili jsme tady před tím hradištěm a je možný, že tohle bude poslední epizoda. Nejsem si tím teda úplně jistý, ale... No, vzhledem k tomu, jak dlouho to natáčím, že mám pětihodinový epizody, tak možná. A co chceš ty?
Let me inside.
Inside, eh? What's the password then?
I came here for a game.
Show me that. Aye. All right. Welcome to Vranik, comrade.
Thank you for your kind welcome, comrade. Who should I report to?
Eric. He should be in the house, at the top.
That was easy.
Fucking weather, fucking tents, fucking camp. But enough of shit.
Have you heard anything about what we'll be doing next?
I don't care. When they tell me it's time to go, I'll go. I don't need to know anymore. You can ask the others. Only I wouldn't trust what they say too much. Everyone's got a latest news.
Nik za upřímnost. Postarám se, aby si umřel rychle. To je někdo důležitý? Ty kráso. Aha, oni mají všichni stejný dialog.
He's in the main camp at the top, in the big house. His armor's that bright, you can't miss it.
Tady někdo special? Kurva, jich tady hodně.
Those tents look pretty impressive. These fellows aren't paupers, that's for sure.
I was wearing every stitch I own and it still wasn't enough. It was just too fucking cold.
Yeah, good point.
Oh, fucking sick head. Can't drink one more shit.
Co to já? Ty zmrde. Nadějím, že mě neznáš, ty parchante. To si podám osobně, vole. Čus. Uděláme trošku prohlídku.
Ne.
Chtěl by to najít nějaký bříč.
Thank you.
Aha, už jsem to oběhl do kola. What the fuck? Ten Zbyněk tady byl jako easter egg, nebo? Nebo Zbyšek, vole, nebo jak se ten kokot jmenoval, co nás prodal tomu Parchantovi. Not only strong outer walls, but inner ones too. This isn't good news. Mají i koňos.
Ne.
This must be where the commanders are.
Aha. Ke chvíli. Takže jo, je tady, vole. Ten nás práskne. No to mám uložený před tím, že jo. To nikomu nepřišlo divný, jo. Tak co, sežere to někdo? Piče. Tak asi nic, no, jakmile to není questový, tak oni to žrát nebudou.
So you're a cobbler? Not quite. But I did work as a cobbler's hand and I learnt a few tricks from him.
Sounds good. So do you want to mend my old boots then?
Do you have a bodkin and some twine?
No.
then I can't help you. But if you get some, I'll do my best.
All right, I'll ask around. Thanks.
Chudák se jenom chce stát ševecem a chce peníze na to. Na svůj obchůdek, na svoji švecárnu, nebo jak se to jmenuje. Tohle se mi vůbec nelíbí. Taky se mi nelíbí, že to nemůžu použít. Jo, tady. Zadec párec. Tak co?
Kozlík sent me.
Ah, more reinforcements. You're the one from the monastery.
Yes, sir.
So you really killed that turncoat?
Yes, sir.
Well done. I heard about you, and quite honestly, I didn't think you'd succeed. So can you handle a sword?
Yes, I know what I'm doing.
Well, I think it's best if we put you to the test. Go to our combat master, Vanyek. He'll soon find out what you're made of. Just go downhill, as far as the stockade. His tent is right next to the training arena.
All right, sir.
Co je? Aha.
You're dead.
I'm so hungry I could eat my boots.
Napadnul mě kvůli truhle, ve který nic nebylo. Kdeže je ten plácek? Eriku, můžeš mi to zopakovat? Mně je úplně jasný, že tady potkáme tam toho dementa. Oh, tady seš.
Are you combat master Vanyek?
Aye, that's me. What do you want?
I'm Henry.
Ty vole, to je ten týpek, co nás učil, ne? Úplně na začátku.
Ah, another greenhorn. Nice to see Kozlik's doing his job. Mind you, most of the peasants he sends me couldn't fight a pile of manure with a pitchfork. Hey,
nebo spíš na jednou jiného.
You from somewhere? You look familiar.
Ne. Je to on, vole, je to ten z tiskalice.
Well, never mind. My memory isn't what it used to be. Too much drink. Or not enough. All right, let's see what you're good for. Have you got a weapon? If not, you can borrow one over there. Now, are you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
All right, let's see what you're made of. Fucking hell.
Hello?
Giving up already?
Yeah, wise. What? Sick. Sick. Fail.
Jesus, you got me. You're a lot better than most of the fuckers here, lad. Well done.
I've had a bit of practice.
So I see. I'll tell Eric what you've got in you. Don't worry about that. But so you don't think old Vanyak is past it, I'll teach you one trick you'll be glad to know.
Oh, that's very generous of you.
Well, I don't want to take it to the grave with me. All right, listen. Before you start twisting and turning, take a good firm stance with your legs wide apart, like this. As if you're about to let off a huge fart.
I think I've got it. Thanks.
Tak co, bude na mě Erik teďka nasrané. A je. Ne, tam bude ten zápek, ten kníže, vole. Jo, tady má koně. To, fuck.
I went to the fight master as you ordered, and I...
What's the matter? Lost your tongue? I think I know what's troubling the young master. He's surprised to see me here. And the feeling's mutual. When did you start recruiting Radzig's people, Eric?
Radzig?
Indeed. This boy is very dear to him. And I expect he's looking for this? Am I right, young man?
You bastard.
Coming round.
I apologize for the discomfort, but it's for your own safety. And ours, of course. You can count yourself lucky, lad. I'm gonna keep you alive. I'm sure your father will pay a nice fat ransom for you.
My father's dead. That lucky of yours wouldn't even let me bury him.
He doesn't know, Eric. Nobody told him. He told me, a foreigner, but not him. How very inconsiderate. I'm sure you'd rather hear it under different circumstances and from someone else, boy. But beggars can't be choosers. Your father, your real father, is alive. You even know him. It's your liege lord, Radzig Kobela. Although, how much can he really care about you? Here you are. Homeless orphan, and he still hasn't acknowledged you. Your parents are both dead, aren't they? I thought so. And yet, Radzig still hasn't told you the truth. Could it be that he's ashamed of you? I wonder if you'll want to pay that ransom after all. Well, best not think about that. If your father won't pay your ransom, you have no value to me.
My father's dead.
I understand why you feel that way. my own childhood was not dissimilar. How strange that we should have something in common. But I've delayed long enough. Now it's time for you to tell me why you came here.
I was looking for my father's sword, which was stolen by a certain bastard.
And I found it. But I wonder which father you mean. In a way, it belongs to both.
Doesn't matter who it belongs to. I'm gonna kill you with it.
You're hardly in a position to threaten me. But now I think of it, why not? When your father, your real father, pays, I'll give you an opportunity to try.
I think that's very generous of you.
Isn't it?
Radzik will crush you, and I'll be there to see it.
I very much doubt it. You spied in our camp. You must realize that your father hasn't a fraction of the forces I've gathered. And now, with the king in captivity, there's no one to levy troops to come to your aid. Even united with Hanush and Divish, your father couldn't raise more men than I have. The only force in this country capable of defeating me is Sigismund's. And he pays me. When he wins, I win. Everything I take now will be mine. And I plan to take everything. So meet the new lord of the realm.
A man like you will never rule here.
Have you never heard of Lord Sokol of Lamberg or Sahinek the Dry Devil? They fought for your king and plundered the estates of the lords in Austria, just as I'm doing here. Like they say, the stronger dog fucks the bitches. And war is a nasty business.
Sir? It's time.
Now, I'm afraid I have more important business to attend to. I'll leave Udo here to keep you company. And let's hope for both our sakes that your father pays up. Farewell.
Rotten hell!
Knock some manners into him, Udo. Come on, Eric, let's go. We've got work to do.
The end. Collins.
Henry.
Tak ne.
Can you hear me?
Jesus, that brute really worked you over.
Here. Try to drink.
I thought you'd never come round.
How do you know my name?
Don't you recognize me?
Zbyszek. You fucking traitor. You throw me to those bastards and then look me in the eye like nothing happened.
Shh, quiet. Maybe we started off on the wrong foot. But I'm your only chance to get out of here alive. So do you want my help or not?
What do you want?
I want to get you out of here. But if you'd rather, I can leave you to rot and get the shit kicked out of you by Istvan's bruiser.
What about my possessions?
Eric has your things. It would be suicide to try and get to them. Forget them.
Oh, wonderful. So I'm supposed to make a run for it like this?
It'd be better if you wore something to blend in, it's true. But I can't go and get you anything. I'm supposed to be guarding you. So if I leave my post, I'll have to avoid the others just the same as you.
All right then, let's get out of here. Untie me.
That's what I want to hear. But first, swear you'll tell Sir Radzik I helped you. And that you'll pay me too.
You have my word. What's the plan?
All right, I'll have to trust your man of honor. Now listen, I found a place where you can easily get out. Down in the camp on the slope above Sasau, there's a place where they throw the waste over the wall. The pile of shit reaches almost to the top of the stockade. All we have to do is jump over and we'll have a soft landing. Then we're free.
Free and covered in shit. So that's all.
Well, first, we both have to get there. We can't let anyone see either of us. I'm supposed to be guarding you, and you're... Well, I'm supposed to be guarding you. So we have to keep to the shadows and stay away from prying eyes. I'll go first. There shouldn't be anyone outside in front of the barn. When you're out, go left along by the wall. There are cliffs everywhere, so try not to get yourself killed. I'll wait for you not far from the camp, by the dead tree between the path and the brook. Good luck.
Než ty pitomče. To je sráč. Si děláš prdel, ne?
Hey!
To nemyslí to mají. Že kdybych tady jako počkal, tak on tam prostě přijde cápek, který otevře ty dveře. Dělej! To asi musím zabít, co? Piče. Tak jo, no. Okay. Obvazy. Aha.
The answer to my prayers. Just one.
Yo! Ty vole, tak seš debil, vem tu sekeru, vole.
Oh.
Dobrý, no. Já jsem to bugnul. Protože tady měly být ty klíče. Ty píč. No, to je skvělý. Tak to je fakt úžasné. Už jsem to tady pojebal tím, že jsem tady grabnul ty klíče. Tak to teďka nemůžu otevřít. Ale naštěstí... Ty kokos. Mně se to povedlo. Tomu nevěřím, vole. Tohle tady všechno zahodím. Celou zbroj v podstatě. Tohle kokotinu. Tak to jsem měl jako dobrý štěstí, že tenhle debil měl u sebe pak klíč. A mám svoje věci, joj. Oni mi to ušpinili. To jsou šuráci. Proč tam už nesedí? Proč tady jsou dva týpci, kteří jsou otočený na mě? Něco je špatně. Ty vole, neříkej, že tím, že si vezmu věci, tak triggernu tohleto, že tady musím vymlátit. On říkal, že nějaká cesta tady vlevo, ne? Jakože spíš není, no, dík. Aha. Skvělý. Jo. Dobře. I don't want to catch cholera. Let's get the fuck out of here before I lose my guts. But what if Eric? Eric's buggered off somewhere, so he won't be checking on us. Anyway, if we move over there a bit, we'll still be able to watch this pile of shit just as well. Even better, because you won't be doubled over puking. We'll see fuck all in the dark. Who gives a fuck? Oh, fuck. Now, let's go. I'd like to see the idiot that would climb a pile of shit to attack us. Běž, ty vole, jindro, do pič. Jsem venku a mám svůj ekvip. Ten trotl říkal, že se jo, tady dole, vole. Aha. Jo, musím to tady tudy obejít. To mi ukradli i koně, nebo co? Ty vole, ale jsem fakt rád, že jsem to dostal zpátky. Všude, co jsem viděl walkthrough, tak uložte si všechny věci do truhly, protože tam není žádná možnost, že byste to dostali zpátky. Get fucked. Jo, je to ta cesta. O. Dokonce lepší Chris. Ne, vlastně já jsem měl ten norimberský, ten kutnohorský jsem tam našel. Hezky to chrastí. To musím jako dodat a jdu jít pěšky. Že si nemůžu zavolat koně. Jako nejlepší způsob by asi byl nehoda. Jako nejlepší způsob by asi byl nechat si všechny věci v truhle hauzu, ale tím, že tady ta možnost je. A dokonce se mi podařilo to získat, i když jsem tu hru bugnul, tím, že tam nebyly ty klíče. Tak si myslím, že je to docela v cajku. Protože ty klíče měly být tam na stole, jak jsem to, že jo.
So, we're out. Now it's time for you to keep your part of the bargain.
Did you really think I'd reward you for betraying the people you betrayed me to? Go to hell. And be thankful you're still alive.
You bastard! You gave your word. You think you can cross me and walk away? Think again, you rat!
Aha! Na tohle jsem čekal, malá svině! Ty vole, nějak přehnanej, ne? Aha. Tak zase tak přehnaný ne.
Any word about your boy, Radzik?
Nothing yet.
Let's hope he hasn't done anything rash. Wouldn't surprise me given the balls that he has. Now I wonder where he might have got those from.
Don't start, Hanush.
I'm sorry, sir. This fellow,
Henry.
Father?
I told you he had balls!
Well, I see that you haven't been idle, and we'll certainly need to have a talk later, but not quite so publicly. Looks like you have plenty to tell us. What happened?
I got a bit tied up at Vranjik. But now I know what they're planning.
Being planned, and who's planning it? Spit it out, boy!
There's no longer any doubt about it. It's that Hungarian noble you were hosting on the same day Sigismund pillaged Skalitz.
Sir István Toth.
Toth and his people. Everything fits. They're the ones making the counterfeit money and using it to hire mercenaries from all around. He's already got quite an army at Vranjik.
But what the fuck is he after?
I can tell you exactly, and you won't like it.
How's that?
I had quite a long talk with him.
What?
When I was trying to get into his camp, I was taken captive. We had a bit of a chat. Actually, he told me his entire plan.
What?
What?
I suppose he thought he didn't need to keep it secret any longer. I'm not all that surprised.
Why not?
What's that bastard planning?
He's in the service of Sigismund. He wants to destroy King Wenceslas' allies. That means us. He's gathered a very large force. I'm honestly not sure if we can defeat them. And he knows no one will come to our aid now.
That fucking cunt! I'll skin him alive!
How many men has he got?
More than 100, I'd say.
And how secure is their camp?
It's an old abandoned fortress on a hill above Sassau. It's inaccessible from three sides, surrounded by a timber palisade.
Bastard! I'll crush that rabble of his!
That's easy to say, old friend. It's like Toth isn't taking any chances.
Together with Divish, we can muster enough men. And we can all see there's no time to waste. That bastard wants a battle? Much better we pick a time and place than he does.
Undoubtedly. We have to take them by surprise. It would be best to attack tomorrow night. We can't get ready any sooner.
That's what I like to hear, Radzig.
Henry, I want you to get yourself fixed up and then go straight to Sir Divish of Talmberg. Tell him to assemble all the able-bodied men he can and bring them to Vranig tomorrow evening. We'll wait for him there.
Yes, sir.
Finally, a chance to show I'm not carrying a sword just for ornament.
I'll go and get ready to ride out.
Get a good meal inside you and get those wounds tended to. You look wretched. And if you need equipment or armor, tell Bernard. He'll give you what you need.
Yes, my lord.
No more, my lord. I'm your father. I swear, Hal, I plan to tell you. I'm sorry Ishvan, of all people, beat me to it. But now we have more urgent matters to deal with. Later we'll have time to talk about it. What do you say?
As you wish, my lord. Father.
Good. Now go to Divish as quickly as you can, son.
Já jsem v cajku? Koro. Děláš, ty debile.
Awake already? I hope you've had a good rest after all you've been through. You might need it. We've got work to do tonight, so get up and get going to Talmberg as soon as possible. You need to rouse Sir Divish and his men for the attack. We'll meet this evening at the stronghold and settle up with that sly bastard.
Okay.
We need to set off as soon as possible to give the Talmbergers the message, or they won't arrive in time to help us at Vranik.
I want every last one of you standing here.
Už tohle nemůžu dát do té truhly. Jo, takhle nebyl. Dobrý. Já musím jít na Talmberg. Ty vole, to si nikdy neuvědomuji, jak je to daleko. A proč nevezmeme i lidi ze Sázavy? Já tak jako, co je to pod nima, takže by to mohlo ohrožovat? Kurva, tak jeď. Azar, nesu naléhavou zprávu, ale nejdřív se musím nažrat. A ještě si trochu schrupnu. Dobrý, to by mohlo stačit. Mě to je. Kde je váš lord? Uhni, krávo. Není čas.
Sir, I bring an urgent message from my father, from Sir Radzig and Hanush.
I take it you've heard. What does your father want from me?
I found out who's behind all the unrest in the region, and father and Hanush have decided to put an end to it all.
What? So who is responsible for all our recent troubles?
You may have met him. Istvan Toth.
No, I haven't met him. But Sir Radzik said he'd been here to visit before the raid. I don't suppose that's a coincidence. What kind of man is he? What is he after?
He's in the service of King Sigismund, and he's fighting the nobility who support King Wenceslas. They've amassed quite a force at the old stronghold above Sassau, and they're planning to attack very soon. Father and Hanush have decided to move first and destroy him before he's prepared.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
When and how?
Tonight. They send word for you to muster your men and rendezvous with them at Vranjik.
This is madness.
Maybe it is. But I fear that Radzik and Hanush are right. The sooner we cure this pestilence, the better. Gather the men and make ready. We march tonight. Leave only as many as you must to guard the castle.
Very well, sir. As you command.
Will you be coming with us?
Yes, sir. I have some scores to settle with them.
Aha, on mi to tam rovno hodí. Ani se mě nezeptá.
The show.
You didn't expect me to leave all the glory to you.
Never. We wouldn't dream of starting without you.
What news? Did you parley with them?
We did.
And what was the outcome?
Not quite what we hoped for. Radzig wanted to go parley with them in person. Fortunately, I talked him out of it.
It seems that this will not be resolved without a battle.
Bloody good thing, too. Finally, we'll have some proper entertainment in the countryside.
Fortunately, my son here showed immense daring and made his way into the lion's den to spy on them.
Tell us what you saw, lad.
What do you want to know, exactly?
Well, let's start with how well fortified they are.
The outer palisade goes right around the whole camp. On a small hill inside it, there's a half-demolished farmhouse that's ringed by another palisade. That's where I was held prisoner, and that's where Toth's based. Him and his inner circle.
Can you tell us how many tents there are and how they're arranged?
There might be 50, maybe 70. Most of them in the right-hand side of the camp.
And the men? How many men strong are they?
Quite a few. At least 80.
Huh. We don't number much more than that ourselves.
We do outnumber them, though. Even if only by a few men. And our men are well-armed and disciplined. The foe, nothing but a rabble.
From what I've seen, it's best to attack from our direction. How does it look from the other sides?
The east side is all rocks, so no hope of launching a major assault from there. On the other hand, that's the way I escaped. It's where they throw all their waste. The heap's already so high, it's almost to the top of the palisade.
Now that is interesting. The ramparts are long. If there are as many of them as we think, they can hardly keep watch over the entire length. Attack with full force at the gate, and they won't have enough men at the rear.
That's an excellent strategy. But then I'd expect no less from you.
If we cause an enormous uproar at the same time, they won't know what's hit them.
Uproar?
You said they have tents there?
Yes, sir.
Well, if I'm not mistaken, tents usually burn rather well. And we have quite a few archers.
You don't do things by halves, Divish.
So, I believe we have a plan. Robard will take 10 men and sneak to the rear of the fortifications. There's an entry point, but you must remain hidden.
I will do my best, sir.
That shouldn't be too hard. They'll have other things to worry about. The rest of us will launch a frontal assault. Rain burning arrows on them, and then attack.
Those bastards won't know which way to turn.
At that point, Robard and his squad will strike from the rear.
I think it's a good plan.
God be with you, my friends.
We'll wipe those horse sons off the face of the earth.
Proč já jediný neměl žádnou zbraň?
Listen up now. We are about to meet the rabble that have been trying to hurt us. Pillaging, killing, raping, and generally being a thorn in our side for long enough. They may be hiding behind a stockade, but they are still a pack of curs who are no match for men like you. And tonight, we are going to festoon these trees with corpses. First, we will set fire to their little hornet's nest, then we'll keep them busy by the gate, and when we've made it nice and hot for them, Sir Robard and his men will pounce on them from the rear, and we will hack them to pieces. Have you got it?
Yes, sir!
Good. Now, when we reach the ramparts, the archers will cover the men climbing it, and the men with the battering ram. Any of these fuckers foolish enough to stick his head outside the stockade is to lose it at once. Understood?
Yes, sir!
Glad to hear it. Now, let's do it. Forward!
Okay, final battle.
Archers, fire!
Thank you. Tentokrát jsem si vzal luk. Cože? Kurva, fix? Akurat si... Do piče! Aha. Ty šípy zůstávají ve vzduchu stejně. Uborek to je zezadu! Co to je? Cože mám dělat? Jo, oni mi následujou. Hajja! Nebudeš mi zabíjet lidi, ty zmrdé. Jak to vykryl? Oni už mrtví jsou. Skvělý. Ne, ty vole. Nevezmi do rány furt. Zabijte raněné! Jau! No, ztrát tady máme víc, než se mi líbí, ale... O, do prdele. Charge! Uni! Prdele, nalez mi furt do rány, ty vole. Mám takový pocit, že jsem zabil minimálně 3 naše.
In command.
It does rather look that way, Hanush.
Henry, where's Top? You said he was here.
He definitely was, sir. I've got the cuts and bruises to show for it.
We have to find out where he slithered off to. Look for clues. Anything that will tell us what he's doing.
Jo, něco tady fakt leží. Škoda, že jsou úplně na sračky. Vážně?
Sir, this was all I could find.
A letter? What does it say, Radzig?
Alongside hunting, drinking, and swordplay, you might find time for a little study, old man. In the courts of Prague, every Tom, Dick, and Harry can read nowadays.
Yes, well, here in the countryside, we don't give a tinker's curse about such things. That's what I've got a scribe for, anyway. What does the damn thing say?
It appears to be written by Toth, but it doesn't say to whom. It says everything is going according to plan, and the castle should soon be taken.
Castle?
What castle? What does he need a castle for?
Sir, we took this one alive.
And it seems he's not just some ordinary spear carrier.
Where's that rat Toth? Where did he go? Speak, damn you!
He's thwarted you again, hasn't he?
If you play your cards right, you might come out of this in one piece. Where is your lord? He was here yesterday, wasn't he?
Come now, sir. We both know where I will end up. My lord is gone. He took most of the men and left.
Where is he gone? What is he planning? He writes here about taking some castle. Which castle?
Oh, some nearby castle. Left completely unguarded. Now I wonder where it could be.
What are you saying, you horse son?
Talmberg. Did he go to Talmberg?
You'll never get him. You'll never get...
What? We're planning on sending him to some monastery to become a monk? I believe we have some work to do, Sir Divish, do we not? Mount up, gentlemen. We don't have any time to waste.
Tak ten nás dobře podělal.
Old, who goes there? Greetings. We were ambushed. We need assistance. We have wounded men here. Open the gate.
To jsou retardi.
Lady Stephanie, I really don't think we should.
My lady.
Faster, man! Come on, faster!
My men are gravely wounded. Without treatment, I'm afraid they won't live to see morning.
Hiya! Hiya!
Not to worry. We'll take care of them.
My lady, you have my uttermost gratitude. May God reward you for your kindness.
Every Christian should help his neighbor in his hour of need.
To je taková pičhavla.
When treachery and deception surround us on all sides.
Get out of the way!
The devil lurks in the shadows.
Come on!
And one fears taking a guest into his house. Signal the others. Tak to nebyla poslední bitva.
Jak tu bránu otevřu? Si děláš prdel, ne? Jak se otevírá ta postižená brána? Co to? Vážně, Henry, ty vole. On neměl zbraň a ty se ho netrefil ani jednou, když stál před tebou. Kurva, co děláš? To je debil. Kurva, sekej! Ne, ty vole, on prostě přestane bojovat z ničeho nic, vole, debil. Ale tady vykrvácíš, ty idiote skurvenej. Skvělý. Jako ten soubojový systém je občas tak číky, že on prostě přestane sekat. A potom dostane tak přes piču, že nakonec chcípne ještě na následky toho. Dělej! Sorry. Ale je debil. Bodni! Vidíš, že to jde, když se nechováš jako absolutní retard. Ježiš. Uhni ty debile. To je taky banda retardů, ty vole. Furt by musel jít do té rány. Ujebáli, konečně. To snad ne. Nech jich cípnout. Come out and fight like a man. I don't think so. I like it better right here. Would you rather hide behind my wife like some mangy whelp? I could just as easily cut her throat. I have hostages enough and strong walls to protect me. Nech jí umřít. No, do píči, no tak. Radzik? What do you want, you viper? Let me think. Actually, there's nothing I want from you. Except maybe to see you all die. Fire! Burn it down! A kde je Hanuš?
Christ. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I don't think I'll be wielding a sword for a while.
Oh, we have men enough for sword wielding. A good lord is harder to come by.
How the hell did they get Radzik? I didn't make it to the gate.
He was charging against reinforcements from the castle.
We have to save my father somehow.
And we have to save my wife.
Ale to je žena, jemi uprdele. Novou ženskou si najdeš během 2 týdnů. We have to lay
siege. No. No, that is our last resort. We have to try all our other options.
Sir, if a few men could scale the western wall after dark, maybe they could get inside, free the hostages, and open the gate. That is, if they're holding them in the courtyard as we've always done.
Well, that's a big if. What if they're seen and they can't raise the portcullis quietly?
Sir Hanush, if we can save just one hostage.
It's a perilous undertaking. Who would you send?
I'll go.
Then let us make ready.
I'd better get ready for the night raid. Some light clothing would be best. Dark colors.
Already here. Jo, jasně, no. A jakmile jsme vlezli na to... na vraník. tak se nám zrušily všechny ty, že jo, všechny side questy, které jsme nedokončili. Nažeru se. Chvíli se vyspím. Zvednu si meska. A vezmu si svoje potiché věcičky. A teď mám furt ty dvoje hadry, ty vole. Jo, tohle je lepší. Nice. Okay. I am ready. Stále.
I'm ready.
Are you sure? You should wear lightweight black clothing. Anything you don't need, you can leave here. I don't want you clanking around in plate armor.
Of course. I'll finish getting ready.
May the Lord watch over you.
Okay, teda to už se mám rovnou navlíct do toho. Tak jo. Zajímavý, že mi to ubírá charisma. OK. Říkal jsem, že tady to skončí a tady to taky skončí. Co mě strkáš?
I'm ready.
Are you sure? You should wear...
Jasný.
I'm ready to go.
If any of you are having second thoughts, this is your last chance to speak. Very well. So I hope we're all clear on what has to be done. We need to free the hostages to deprive Toth of his advantage. Now he'll be keeping them somewhere where they can be guarded, but somewhere separate from his other men.
And where would that be?
We always kept our captives in the house on the Bailey by the stables.
What if they're in their tower or somewhere else?
Then we'll have to go to the gate and try to open it. But that will take time and attract attention. So we can only do it if we know exactly how things stand. And if they sound the alarm, before we've done anything, we get out of there quick. Understood?
And leave them there?
Better a couple of hostages than a pile of corpses. Lord Capon, are you quite certain you want to engage in this action?
Quite. After all, it can't be much different from sneaking out of the upper castle in Ratte and back in every night. Besides, who else will keep this hothead from raising bloody mayhem?
Well, it's good that you do, my lord. May God guide our footsteps.
Tak já je prostě bypassnu, ale mrdám to. Projdu kolem nich. Zabít se nedá, už jsem to zkoušel asi 10krát.
Waiting for? Quiet, for fuck's sake. What are they waiting for? How should I know?
Why do I bother asking?
Oh, be quiet and watch that light on the battlements.
Nemám ani double takedown jak v Deus Exu. No, ale není volit tenhle quest, že? Jo, natáčím to. Jo, dobrý, ty, ty kokot. No do prvěle, konečně. Jsem to vzal. Nevím, to je jedno. Musíte k ním prostě jít zezadu, mít chameleona a aktivovat to, nechat to aktivovat a potom ho zabít. Co? Vidíš něco? Jo. Já mám takový pocit, že tohle musí selhat. Am I right? Tam přesně to jdeš, vole.
Jesus! Get a fucking move on, man. Patience. He has to move.
To prdele, tady další, vole. Vidíš ho, že jo? Čuhu. Hanzi.
Where's Sir Radzik and Lady Stephanie? Lady Stephanie? She's not here. She must be held somewhere else.
Where? Where is she being held? And where's Sir Radzik?
I suppose the lady might be in her chamber. We don't know anything. They herded us here and told us not to move a muscle. Farewell.
Oh, no.
We'll have to go back empty-handed. I really thought we could pull it off.
We're not going anywhere. Not without my father and Lady Stephanie.
And how are we meant to find them? They're not in the stables or anywhere nearby. You want to creep right inside the palace where Toth's men are everywhere?
Yes. We can't leave them in Toth's hands.
It was hard enough getting this far, but going inside is madness. What good will it do them if we get caught?
Then we mustn't get caught.
Listen. Hal, I can appreciate your service, usually. But this could cost us our heads. At least we saved those other people.
I told you, I'm not leaving here without the hostages.
If you're determined to be a stubborn ox, go right ahead. I suppose you might as well look for your sword while you're at it. No point leaving the job half done.
Save your speeches. Are you going to help me or not?
If you want to get yourself killed, you can do it alone. But before you go raising bloody mayhem, give us time to get out of here. Come on then. Let's get the fuck out of here before they catch us. Gorva! Fuck my ass!
Fuck!
Henry!
Henry,
get me out of here! And stop telling everyone what an idiot you are! This isn't very comfortable. Can't you stop hopping around with me?
That is who?
Faster!
Ježiš.
Run, for Christ's sake, and don't shake so hard.
Počkej, ale já musím to. Já musím otevřít bránu. What the fuck?
Over here! Where is everyone? Quick! Raise the alarm! Watch out! Run, for Christ's sake, and don't shake me so much!
Co to děláš?
Over here! I have to admit, we didn't do too well.
True. The shame of it. They drove us back before we even got anywhere. It's worse than if they'd killed us.
Well, I wouldn't go that far. We had to give it a try. If we succeeded.
If pigs had wings. I know it troubles you, but it's not over yet. We'll rescue the hostages and hang that bastard Ishvan.
seems, Robard, that we're running out of options.
We don't have enough men to scale the walls with ladders. And we can't afford to lose any more. We can only take Talmburg by a ruse or with superior numbers. Ruses have failed, and we don't have superior numbers.
Then we are left with no choice but to build a trebuchet. To demolish my own walls. Where is Master Fafar?
He's waiting. We sent for him as soon as...
Bring him to me. Let's not waste time.
Sir Divi.
You will build me a trebuchet, Master Tobias.
A trebuchet, my lord? That's not entirely in my field of expertise.
We have to take back Talmburg.
Yes, indeed, sir. I understand
that. You are the best engineer we can rely on in the whole fiefdom.
Oh, well, thank you, my lord, but it's just that I've never built a trebuchet before. This could take some time.
Then you'd better get to it. Bernard will go over the plan of attack with you. Well, Master Tobias, you have much to do and little time. I will not keep you any longer.
Indeed. Of course, sir. Thank you, my lord.
How are the preparations proceeding in the other camps?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. There are still many things that need doing, but I just don't have the time for them.
No, you don't. Henry.
Yes, sir.
I would like for you to help with the preparations in the encampments.
Gladly, sir.
Robard will brief you. That'll be all.
Já jsem strávil tak přes půl hodiny tím, že jsem se snažil zabít ty dva stráže. A potom celá ta skurvená operace stejně se liže. Já teda upřímně nevím, jestli to nějak šlo nebo nešlo, protože jsem tam viděl týpky za branou. A myslel jsem si teda, že tu bránu můžu otevřít.
God be with you, lad. God be with you.
Už není tady ten debil. Konečně.
What needs to be done?
Look, A military encampment's a complicated thing. I don't expect it to be as peaceful and orderly as Holy Mass. But what we have here now is havoc. The men are as nervous and short-tempered as caged bears. When you walk around the camps, you'll see for yourself. Grumbling everywhere, complaints about everything from the gruel to the fleas. They're moaning they've drunk the alehouse dry, and now they have to wait for the next batch of beer. We've got dead who deserve a decent burial, and a lot of wounded, including one of their lordships. The less the troops grumble, the better off we'll all be. But that's not even the main problem.
What do you mean?
Did you hear what Sir Divish was saying to Fafar, our master builder?
I heard some of it.
And what did you make of it?
He said he'd never built a trebuchet catapult. I wouldn't even know where to start, but he might.
But if it'll take him as long as he said, we can't wait until Judgment Day. We don't have that much time.
I'll try to ask him if I can help in some way.
You should definitely do that. Without a trebuchet, we're much too weak.
Is there anything else I can help with?
Well, we need some pitch. I know you had dealings with the charcoal burners.
I've met a few, true enough.
Then have a look around the area. If you manage to find any pitch, bring it to our quartermaster in the camp at the quarry. May the Lord watch over you.
Okay, příprava na obléhání, jo. Kouknu jenom, kolik to má. Úplně, vole. Ještě to vypadá, že je to v cajku.
Sir Robard sent me to you. He said you have to build a trebuchet.
Indeed. A trebuchet that can smash the walls of Tamburg. I, a mining engineer. What do I know of war machines? I'll never manage it on my own.
Well, I'd like to help you, but how? I don't know anything about trebuchets either.
Actually, there is a way you could help. Conroy Keyser came to Sasso recently. If you could get him to come here, it would save my skin.
Conrad Keyser? Who's he?
He's a scholar who studied medicine, but he also designed siege engines. He even took part in the siege in Nicopolis, together with Sigismund.
He was with Sigismund?
It's not so straightforward. They quarreled after the battle, after Conrad blamed their defeat on Sigismund.
I don't suppose he took that too well.
Quite. That's what led to Conrad being banished from Prague and making a base at Bethlen Castle.
What's he doing here in Sassau?
They sent him over here to help with building the monastery. No doubt they had to pay handsomely to get him.
And how am I supposed to get him here? Abduct him?
Well, only if all else fails. We need his cooperation. Try having a word with him. By all accounts, he hates Sigismund.
All right, I'll do what I can.
Thank you, Henry. Maybe we will build that trebuchet after all. God be with you.
Piče. Musím to ještě napíchnu koně. Vidíš až tam? Yay!
I'm glad to see you.
How are the men holding up?
They're a rabble. The out-of-towners are desperate to go home. And the locals, they've got nowhere else to go. So they're just generally complaining.
Are they causing trouble?
No trouble as such. It's true, I've caught a few of them asleep on their watch. There's nothing a couple of lashes of the whip can't cure.
Well, there might be a simpler solution.
Whipping a man, simple enough. Just give one of them a beating, the others will remember. And when they forget, do it again.
But then you'd have an injured soldier. It occurred to me a herbal potion might do the trick.
I never heard of any wives' quackery helping troop morale. Christ knows they could do with something to flush the booze out of them and keep their eyes open. Take care.
Ah, proti spánku.
Good day to you.
How are we doing with the food?
Who wants to know? One of their lordships?
No, I just wondered if there was anything you're short of.
Oh, I see. The Lordling is wondering if we're in urgent need of anything. Well, well. To tell the truth, we don't have much meat. They bring it round often enough, but never as much as they should.
Yes, I've heard something like that.
I'll say. Every other man's moaning on about it. The gamekeepers are doing all they can, but they can't keep up. So if you know how to help them out, bring it right here. I'll take care of the rest.
Fine. I'll keep that in mind. I brought you some meat.
Stack it over here.
Jaký maso má... jo, já mu vlastně to... Já to čestně získají z kláštera. Ty vole, 200.
What's going on? You said you were bringing meat.
Ale ty vole, 10, ne 200, vy to ani nemus.
Do we have any beer?
Christ, I wish we did. Our ale's all gone and we've drained the local inn dry.
That's bad news.
Don't I know it. You can't go and catch a beer in the woods either. But if you happen to know about some, let's hear it. News like that, it refreshed me almost as much as a drink. And the lads, too. May the Lord watch over you.
You're just getting into it.
Aha. Jo, to vlastně není hlavní úroveň, ty vole, to je tady. Ne, pezek. Potřebujeme kurva hodně masa.
Yeah.
Půjdu za Divišem.
Greetings.
How do you feel, Sir Divish? How's the shoulder?
I felt better, boy. I feel awful, truth be told. And my shoulder's paining me.
Let someone tend to the wound and you'll soon be better.
With flesh can be healed, perhaps. But the spirit... Henry, can you do something for me?
What is it you need, sir?
I need a priest...
Chceš najít novou ženu?
The closest was in Rovna. But I don't know what happened to him. And then there's the one from Ujits. What's his name?
Godwin. But why would you need a priest? The wound will heal, especially with the help of one of the monks.
It's not about me. I've got a lot of wounded here that won't see mourning, and dead men. And I have to confess my sins. Good luck, then.
Shit. To maso můžu nakoupit tady i tady. No, tak nejdřív pojedu na sever. Do těch Úžic. To jsem to tak pochopil, tak oni chtějí jakýkoliv maso. I kdybych prostě zabil kance a dal syrový prostě. Má stejně ty 200 masa. Okej, Bohuta, jaj, Bohuta mi vlastně dluží, že?
See, you know how to wield a sword, father. I wouldn't have expected that from a man of the cloth.
With a stick. I practiced with a stick. A reminder of my youth and days gone by, and it helps keep me in good form.
There's something I need from you, Father Godwin.
Is there, my son? How can I help?
There are a lot of dead and wounded at Talmberg, and no one to make the sign of the cross on their foreheads.
I'd like to help you, Henry, but I have other concerns.
What's happening?
I have a delegation here from the Archbishopric in Prague. They claim I have a heretic in my parish, and there's talk of building pyres. I fear if I left matters here unattended, half the villagers would be roasted before I got back.
I see. Sort of.
Go and ask elsewhere. There's bound to be a willing servant of God left around here somewhere. Take care.
Do you have any work that needs to...
My dear lad, I have more worries than I can bear. I have to deal with a local witch.
A witch?
The herb woman, old Gertrude, that devious hag who will stoop to anything, like all herbalists for that matter.
Oh, don't tell me. The cows are giving blood instead of milk, and babies are being born with two heads and a tail.
This is no laughing matter. Gertrude isn't evil. She just has peculiar ideas about what's good for people. A little bird told me she incited some Ujets women to witchery.
What's the problem?
As long as herb women stick to giving psychic to folk and bloated cows, assisting in childbirth, or burning incense in bedrooms to help with sleep, then nothing at all. But this is sacrilege, and it's unsafe. All sorts of molds and lichens and poisonous plants and other foul things go into those concoctions. I'd hate to see her poison some poor gullible lass.
What do you want me to do?
I want you to go and see her and find out what she's been up to. I know she lives in fear of the Holy Church, so tell her I sent you. That will make her talk and think twice about encouraging witchcraft. If you learn that she truly did involve folk in some foolishness, find out all you can and deal with it.
Consider it done.
Good. And never fear. I'm a man who always pays his debts. You'll find Gertrude, the old herb woman, in the woods. God be with you.
I'm glad. There's something.
Is there, my?
There are a lot.
I'd like to help.
What's happening?
I have a delegate.
I see.
Go and ask. God be with you.
A to jakože prostě to nemůžu udělat, nebo jakože... Musím vyřídit ty kacíře. Jasně. Čarodějnice. A ještě tadyhle toho hospodskýho. Prvá. Až maso. Ale no tak.
God save you.
Ty vole, to teda máš.
Can we do something? Since it's you.
Calm now. Just aye. For that amount, I can be persuaded.
I need to bring a few kegs of beer back to Townburg.
I don't have anything that would last the journey there. And I certainly don't want to swing for poisoning anyone.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck then.
No, you could. Jeď. No. Yeah, at least. Yeah. Na čarodějnictví jsem se vydal. No, prdele. Run! Na drge trudu, nejdřív potřebuji pomoc a potom tě upálím. God bless. What can I help you with?
I've come from the priest. They're saying you incited some women to witchcraft.
Me? Witchcraft? That's nothing but idle chatter.
Don't you know that witches get burned alive?
There's no need for trouble. I'll tell you everything.
I've done a very foolish thing. It's preying on my mind so much I can't sleep a wink.
But I'm supposed to believe an old witch has pangs of conscience.
Laugh if you like, but it's not a word of a lie. You probably know I sell various magic lotions and potions alongside my herbs. Well, there's one I wish I hadn't sold. You see, Vera, Zlata, and Kuta from Ujits wanted a magic ointment from me. I kept refusing them, but in the end, I let them talk me into it.
What kind of ointment was it?
One that will show you a world no one else can see. A place of wonder and terror. The flowers might start talking to you, or the earth could swallow you up. I don't know if it's the work of the devil or of God himself, but the ointment has that power. But it could poison any person who doesn't know how to use it right.
So all this talk of witches anointing themselves and then flying to their sabbaths on broomsticks...
The ointment could make a person see such things. But it was stupid of me letting those foolish women get their hands on it. They could poison themselves or fall off a cliff while they're lost in a dream.
Will you give me the ointment recipe?
It contains belladonna and the herb Paris, both quite poisonous plants. That ought to make you think twice about dabbling with it.
What did they want the ointment for?
Each one of them lost a loved one recently, and it's grieving them. They wanted to talk with the dead.
I've heard enough.
If you've heard enough, you must understand why I need your help. Find out from those women what they intend, and watch over them to keep them safe.
Very well. But only because the priest himself asked me to.
Thank you a thousandfold. I'll go to the Reverend myself and explain. You take care of those women. Take care.
The troops are falling asleep on guard duty. Do you have anything to help?
There's a recipe I know. I could brew up enough for two or three men with what I have here.
No, I need enough for a whole bloody encampment. Actually, for three camps.
That much? It would take me a week just to pick the herbs for it. Unless you were to do a bit of the legwork yourself.
Seems only reasonable, since I'm the one who wants it. What do you need?
One handful of valerian and two of mint, but make sure it's fresh. And a little wormwood wouldn't hurt. Good luck, then.
Here's one egg. Kohlí? nevím, měsíček, hliněk. Rulík si koupím, protože ten je najet. Prostivá. Havraní peří. Ty vole, má tu. Tak tu nemám, no. Ty vole. Tohle je dobrý protáhnutí gameplaye, no, když vás zavolají takovýma questama. Počkej, ale tohle... Musím to dělat, nebo ne? Já vůbec nevím. Kde je? Sorry! Kunda! Korba! Enough! You got me! Leave me be! Hey! Thief! Thief! Cože? Next.
You showed him. Thank you, a thieving magpie. You can't trust anyone these days. And just so you know, I'm no pinch purse. Here's a small reward.
Thanks.
Wow, 4 koiny. Za to si koupím jednu kopřivu. Dík.
I heard something about a magic ointment that you got from the herb woman.
You heard that where? And what business is it of yours?
The herb woman sent me.
Gertrude? What does she want? Haven't we paid her enough?
That's not the point. The ointment's dangerous, and the herb woman doesn't want you getting up to anything foolish.
Thanks for the concern. But we're grown women. We're old enough to make our own choices. And what we do in the woods at night is no one's business but ours.
Kolik hodin? Ztrácím tady čas s takovýma pičovinama.
I've heard something.
Really? I'd like to know what's wrong.
What
concern is it of yours, anyway?
The herb woman.
Gertrude.
It's not about.
She said that. But I can't believe it's all that serious. If she's really worried, tell her to come with us to the crossroads at night. But not a word to anyone else. Hey! It came from over here.
Okay, a to si jako musím promluvit s každou, nebo... Nebo se mi ten quest bugnul. Já nemám čas, abych tohle dělal. Jdu na vás, běhni do bylní. Co nadělám?
What are you doing, you murderer?
Zamaleš ty debile.
What on earth are you talking about?
I saw you looting the corpse.
I was looking for signs of life to see if I could help.
Ah. And could you?
Unfortunately not anymore.
All right. I suppose you're not the guilty one after all.
I'm glad you saw sense. And what exactly were you doing here anyway?
What are you getting at?
It'll be easier for you if you confess.
You can't go flinging around accusations against honest folk. I'm going to the town to report you. You see if I don't.
Nice. Dobře se mi to zajebalo. Do piče, přestaň ale. No už dost, ale... Či dá mě nahlašovat. Blbečku. Yeah. Víš, jeden debíl.
Greetings, good knight.
I'm looking for some pitch for Talmberg.
Máš smůlu, bulečku.
What happened to the last lot we supplied?
I don't know, and it doesn't matter. Do you have any, or don't you?
I do. I had a buyer lined up, but it's been a while since he showed his face. What do you need it for?
Talmberg's been taken by a horde of brigands, so we're laying siege to it. We could use some pitch.
Christ blood. I hadn't heard the news. All right, it's all yours. You gave us a hand with that ginger when we needed it, and if it's for Sir Divish, I know my duty. If you want to haul it away yourself, feel free, or I can get someone to deliver it to you.
Thank you. God bless you.
God be with you.
Ale můžu to vzít sám.
Good day to you. What do you need?
Andrew, there's no more beer in Talmberg, and the soldiers are starting to grumble. Can't you send some there?
I could. There's nothing in it for me.
Hey.
The camp's not that far away. Imagine if the soldiers got so upset by the lack of beer, they went on the hunt for it and ended up here. They could do some real damage. Wouldn't it be better to have them drunk and happy somewhere else?
If they came here for a drink, I'd sell it to them. Why would they do any damage?
What if someone lied to them that you were a Toth supporter and that they'd have to make do with water?
I knew you were. I didn't expect you to turn on me too.
I do like things to go my way.
I'll send it there. But just remember, everyone gets what's coming to them eventually. One day, you're bound to come across someone who isn't such a pusher.
Maybe. But in the meantime, make sure to send the best you have. After all, we don't want anyone to feel unwell enough to think about settling the score, do we?
God be with you.
Nice. Beso. Tady nemají vůbec nic, žebráci. Jo, ještě si od tebe koupím maso. Ne, krásné ty vole. Abys neřekl, vole, že jsem tě okrat, kreténe.
Hi. For that amount.
Piče. To tak vážně tolik váží. Almost. Ne úplně, ale... Well. Tak jeď. No, ne. Co je?
Learn to ride a horse before you kill someone.
God be with you. I need to bring a few. I don't have anything that would last the journey there, and I certainly don't.
No, yo.
Is there somewhere I could sleep?
Alright.
Let's talk about the price.
Well, we can try it. See now.
Za tím uzenářem. Křezníkářem.
God save. God bless.
Nice. Konina na polském stole. Pičo. To by šlo, ne? Co myslím? Oh, fuck. Holy shitles. Kde seš? No do prdele. Ah, shit, to musím dojet tam nahoru. Tak jo. Musím rychle, než se mi zkazí maso. A to byl ten mlejnek. Pojď, vydrž ještě, tohle je Danger Zone. i když minule mě přepadlo i tady. Já jsem vlastně mohl zajet za tou bábou kořenářkou, bych ji vybral nad ledečkem. Here I come. Takže jo, jsem mohl prostě vzít syrový maso, vole, jebat. Nemusel jsem jim brát ty výživný uzený klobásky, pičo. Si nechám pro sebe. Znala mezi vážně. Ty debile, to maso mi schníje. Dávej! A kdo se má starat kurva o zásoby? No jako zmizel kam zase.
God be with you.
I brought you some meat.
Stack it over here.
That's the lot.
Great. If we're really going to have to storm the walls, then at least it should be with full bellies. Oh, and here's something for your trouble.
I've arranged some beer for you from the local tavern.
You're a proper treasure, you are. I'm gonna put a word in about how well you look after us. Like your own kith and kin.
The charcoal burners nearby have some stocks of pitch they'll let us have.
That's handy. Sir Rubard will be pleased. What little we had left was running out, and he was getting worried.
Well, he can stop worrying.
Good. I'll get someone to take care of it. Good luck to you.
Já jsem vlastně v noci mohl jít za těma čarodějnicema. Damn. Tady bylinky nebudou. Samovši mají docela problémy s vidláckýma revolucema. Nepokaždý, když sem přijedu, tak na mě zaútočí horda vidláků. Jo, už mi chybí jenom máta. Dobř. Já bych z toho měla, ale... Zajedu tam a vykradu klášter. Ale vlastně máta byla v tom, myslím. Jak jsem měl misi z kláštera?
You're the one. Yes, I'm the Infirmarius here. Time was, I only had a few...
Monks so old they can't hold...
Oh, if that were the only... But I shouldn't talk like that.
Do you happen to know the whereabouts of Conrad Keyser?
And what do you want from the old buzzard? Never mind. What do I care? It's the big house in the courtyard by the monastery.
I've come to ask for help.
Again? Such trying times we live in. God is testing us all. So what is it you need?
Their lordships have laid siege to Talmberg, and the brigands have wounded Sir Divish and many other people. I'm to ask if the monastery might send someone to help.
Sadly, I can't assist you. I have many needy folk right here requiring my constant care. I can't just leave them.
And what if I helped you out here? You'd have more free time, and there's a wounded nobleman at Talmberg who needs a proper physician.
Yes, then I'd be willing to go, but not until everything has been put to rights here first.
Very well. Where should I start?
Talk to Johanka. She knows what's needed.
Ty vole, takže to stejně budu muset udělat. To jsou chain questy.
Tell me more about. All right.
What will happen to my family?
Take care.
Christ above. I can't get a wink of sleep.
What are you making such a fuss about?
A fuss? Because of my leg, I have to stay here for at least another week. Hurts like fuck. And with everyone else moaning and groaning all night, I can't get any sleep.
Maybe I'll come on, Bobby, to help you sleep.
Oh, then for God's sake, do it quickly.
Good luck to you.
Why the fuck are you waking me up?
You're not from Scalitz?
No, but please help me. I can't stay here.
Is there anything I can do to help? It looks like they took care of your wounds.
When I was little, my father got trampled on by a horse, and an old hag from the village gave him some kind of purple herbs for it. And he got better very quickly.
And do you remember what the herbs were?
I don't. But there's supposed to be the whole cursed knowledge of the world in this place. Something has to be written about it. A herbarium. Anything.
Costume.
I'll try to find something.
Thank you. Thank you.
God be with you.
Tam mám u sebe.
Hopefully I have what you need.
To jo. Kolik toho potřebuje jeden?
Thank you. With any luck, I'll soon be feeling better. If you find the time, stop by to see me in a few days. God be with you.
Dear Mistress Johanka.
To bylo úplně random, jako jak jsem si vzpomněl, že takhle vypadá Kostival.
I would like to invite you to a fine banquet at my palace. You certainly have earned
some. Mm-hmm. What
fellow? Who let you in?
I'm taking care of the wounded, as I'm sure you're aware.
Ah. Well then, run along and take care of them, and let me talk to Johanka. You're not needed here.
Wouldn't it be better to have the banquet here, Custodian?
What?
If you won't give the sick anything else, couldn't you at least hold the banquet here?
Aye.
Nobody's going to talk to me that way! Lock him up for the night and let him learn some manners!
Hmm? Husky! Až tohle řeknu Rackovi, to tě nechá oběsit. Nebo to aspoň doufám, protože odsunul to obléhání o celý den. No to je fakt skvělý, ty vole. Žiju vás pro koho dělám. Krtení. To je fakt úžasný. A hlavně to bylo zase tak random, že jsem to vůbec nečekal, jakože mě zavře ty vole na celý den. Je. Ty vole, kde je ta stará šple? Stávej!
What's with you?
Vypadni ven, nebo tě tam vykopu.
Hey.
Vypadám na to, že mám celý den na tuhle kokotiny. Vole. Tak vylezeš už ven, ty čarodějnice skurvená. Přeju žrádlo a odpočinek.
I'm interested in your a bit of everything. Heal my fine.
I'm sure you God.
Ty vole, to je jako vážně. Tak to je drsný, jo. Takže jsem ztratil rovnou dva dny kvůli tomu dementovi. Venkář vlastně je, ale ten nebude mít elixíry.
Ladies and gentlemen, good men
and flavors.
What?
Of course, my dream. You were in a boat made of bone.
Oh, you. Wow. Nemáš nic, co jsem potřeboval, ale ty cetky si vykoupím. Třeba něco z toho bude actually použitelný. Pravděpodobně ne, ale když už tak rozhazuju peníze dneska. Jo, vlastně to. A já tady vlastně nemám, kurva. Šentířko.
Hi. For help.
Just. Here you.
Goodbye.
Jsem to potřeboval. Píče, to byla máta. Máta. Yeah, boy. Nice. Počkej, ještě lektvar. Ještě myslím, že jsem měl nespavce v tom. Elixír. Tak ne, no. Ale můžu mu dát tu zhoubu, abych cípnul aspoň rychle. No, no, i když se zhoubou zrovna rychle, ne.
Hey, Goodman. A word with you.
Co je?
God be with you.
Do you want something?
I do. And you look like the kind of fellow who knows a thing or two and wouldn't mind a bit of.
What's it about?
I'm looking for someone who knows how to dip her pockets. For.
That's not.
Good luck to you.
Do I think I'm just going to go over here? Neříkej, že ten Konrad je ten pičus, co mě vsadil do vězení. To bych ho jako s radostí unes. Kdo seš ty? Tebe mám tu kost.
I have a bone.
Truly.
Behold.
Ah. Is it really from Saint Procopius?
Of course. I'd never try to deceive that way.
You're right. My God, you're right. Such holiness. I'm in your debt, Henry. How can I repay you?
Thanks, but I don't want anything. I was glad to help.
Truly? Well, Thank you.
My pleasure.
And Henry?
Yes?
I just wanted to touch it for luck. If you took something you shouldn't have, I expect you'll put it back. God be with you.
Is this where Conrad Keyser lives?
Indeed. The world-renowned Conrad Keyser.
I need to speak to him.
Oh, really? Whatever for?
Tobias Fayfar has sent me. He is asking Master Conrad for help with the Siege of Talmberg.
Must be important then. Go in. Well, I don't know how he can help from here. Here's the key. See you later. Hey.
Of Joshua, you startled me. I thought you were urban. What do you want?
Sir, Tobias Fayfar, the master builder and engineer from Skalitz, sends his greetings.
Fayfar? Tobias Fayfar? I've heard of him. He invented an interesting mining machine. What does he need?
Sir, have you heard what's been going on in Talmberg?
I've heard a thing or two. Is it true the castle's been taken?
It has, and we want to take it back. Master Fayfar has been given the task of building a trebuchet, but he's not sure he can manage it.
I doubt it myself. Building siege engines is an entirely different kettle of fish than mining. Damn, I'd like to rain some boulders on those heathens of Sigismund's. But that can't be done with a quill and parchment, and I can't leave here right now.
Why can't you leave?
That's a long story. I was a little, more than a little, critical of Sigismund's efforts at Nicopolis. And it might surprise you to know, after that defeat, he didn't particularly appreciate my criticism. Then when Sigismund abducted the king, I didn't feel too secure in Prague. So I left. Perhaps left is the wrong word. Some might say I was banished. In any case, I went to Bethlehem Castle.
They locked you up in Bethlehem?
Not quite. It's a royal castle. They leave me to my own devices there. Frankly, this so-called banishment has been a bit of a blessing. I have peace and quiet to attend to my opus and a band of able assistants. Although I have lost quite a few of my patrons, thanks to all this unrest.
And why are you here in Sassau?
To be honest, I need the money.
Money, sir? You don't seem like a man who lives in want.
Dear me, no. I don't need it to support myself. It's to fund my opus. That's why I agreed to help with the construction of the monastery. So you see, I can't simply take my leave.
Could I not just pay off the master builder for your services?
I doubt it. Carol is only interested in the construction. As long as he has the money to pay the craftsman's wages, that's all he needs.
Ah, as long as he has enough for wages, you say?
Yes, what are you thinking?
Couldn't Carol be persuaded somehow? After all, the defense of the province is at stake.
I realize that, but Sassau Monastery has always kept its neutrality. What's more, the abbot isn't here at present, and without his permission, Carol won't be persuaded. But I might have another idea.
What do you suggest?
Carol received his commission in writing. If you found it, we could, we could copy the abbot's seal and signature on our own document.
That's a curiously interesting idea.
My inventiveness has many applications. I could be back here before the abbot, so he won't even know I was gone.
How do I get my hands on the commission?
It will be somewhere in his quarters. You need to get it quickly and put it back before he notices it's gone. I suggest waiting until evening. That's when Carol usually goes to the tavern to play dice. He's fond of his dice. Maybe you can take advantage of that somehow.
Right. I'll see what I can do.
A kde je jeho barák? To je Mr. Karel. No, možná bych mohl prostě... Nemáš ten papír. Tak to byl lak jak svině. Máš ten glade, ty hajzle. Ty vole, jsem se lehl, že tady někdo leží nějaká mumie. Obávám se, že na čekání na noc není čas a zoufalá situace si žádá zoufalé činy. I když tohle úplně není zoufalý, ale věc, kterou dělám běžně.
The board be prep.
I've got that commission.
Not so loud. Sake. Show it here. The very thing. Go to the Sassau scribe and say to him the fox isn't half as clever as he thinks. Then he'll do as you ask.
Is that a password?
Just so. He insists on it. Don't forget to repeat it verbatim and aloud. then all you have to do is take the new document to Carol and tell him a messenger brought it.
All right.
But most importantly, do it quickly and put the commission back immediately. Carol's no fool. If he can't find it, he'll put two and two together when you bring him the new document, and the game will be up.
A jakýmu písaři to mám? Aha. Takže rychle, než se probudí. Ajaj. To už asi bude disk. Už asi bude plnej.